What's up, everybody? My name is DD Entertainment here. Welcome back to another Madden Ultimate Team video. Today, we're bringing you guys some Jalen Hurts and Miles Sanders gameplay. Super excited they added Miles Sanders. Definitely needed a running back on the team. We had LeSean McCoy, but Miles Sanders is way faster. I just feel like a way better running back. And then they also added Jalen Hurts, quarterback, 88. He has 91 speed, pretty good speed. But the only thing that I'm kind of disappointed in, his throwing stats are pretty bad. He's got like mediocre throwing stats. If you check it out real quick, you see he's got 93 speed with a +2 sprinter, 95 throw power, 82 short throw actually, 76 medium, and 79 deep throw. And that's only with the +4. It's 82 throw under pressure, 85 throw on the run, 82 play action. So not the best at throwing the ball, but he is a mobile quarterback. So what can we expect? Yeah, guys, we're going to hop into a game, see how they perform. Yeah, guys, let's do it. All right, here we go, guys. We're going to be playing against Jules Got the Juice. As you can see, he's got a pretty solid team. 96 Denzel Ward, Tyreek Hill, and Billy Sims. But we also have a great team. We got Rod Woodson, Charles Woodson, and we got Deion, man. Neon Deion. So definitely going to look forward to seeing how Jalen Hurts and Miles Sanders perform. Sadly, we're not going to start off on offense. We're going to be starting off on defense. So let's see if our defense can get the ball as quickly as possible. So we can see some highlights for Jalen Hurts and Miles Sanders. All right, here we go. Landon Collins trying to lay the boom here. Okay, just completely missed. That's all right. Oh, he gets the catch right up to Marquise Brown right there. Oh, that's a pick. Rod Woodson with the interception. Let's go. Let's take this to the house. Actually, we don't want to. We want to see some highlights with Miles Sanders and Jalen Hurts. So let's see. All right, Miles Sanders here. Super excited seeing how he performs. He looks like he's playing some mid blitz. Let's see how this goes. Miles Sanders with the speed, man. You got speed like Miles. I ran out of bounds. I'm so mad right now. Interesting to see that. He is just running mid blitz. Definitely gonna run the ball here with Miles Sanders. So it does look like he is trying to stop us in the passing game. Miles Sanders picks up the first down. Great run by Miles Sanders. Let's see if we can hit somebody open here. We're gonna go for Chad Johnson here for the touchdown. Let's go. All right, we hit Chad Johnson with the touchdown right over the top. And that's beautiful right there, man. That is beautiful. Chad Johnson wide open on that crosser. Our opponent wasn't expecting that, and we possibly missed a field goal. Okay, we didn't. We hit it. We hit it right on the money. All right, here we go. Let's continue this dominant defense performance. Looks like our opponent has been struggling to pass the ball against us. He hasn't shown a lot of runs against us, so should be interesting as we get the interception right there. Easy pick right there by Jeremy Chin. Let's take this to the house. No, okay, we'll just pick it off. Show Miles Sanders off, show Jalen Hurts off. See how this goes. Because our opponent is definitely struggling on offense. All right, let's see if we can run the ball with Jalen Hurts here. If we can, this will be perfect. This will be perfect just because. Let's see. All right, Jalen Hurts, use those legs. Pick up a couple yards. Not the most amazing run, but we picked up a good amount. Definitely got to pick up the first. Miles Sanders right here. Might run the ball. Might pass it. Still debating. We're just going to run it, man. We're going to run the ball here. And our opponent's able to stop us right in between. Good play by my opponent. Should have just, like, passed the ball or anything. But, I mean, haven't seen too much from him that he can dominate our defense. So, I'm not really worried. Let's just try and stop him again. Try and get a pick. Try and get an interception. Make his life difficult, man. Just gotta make his life difficult. Jeremy Chin right there with the tackle. Let's see if we can get some pressure here with our lineman. Just watch the underneaths. And he gets us on that zig. Good play right there. That was a good play. That zig had us right there. He's motioning out. All right, let's see what he does. Crossers. He does get it off. We are able to get the tackle. Robert Mathis wasn't fast enough to get there. All right, so right here, this one's gonna be interesting. He's running the ball with Josh Allen. Jack Ham is all over that, man. Come on, man. a run with Josh on here. I mean, I know you see that in real life, but right here, Jack Ham's just gonna stop you all the way, man. All right, here we just gotta play conservative. Just play underneath. Let's see how this goes. That's an interception. Patrick Peterson with the pick. Let's go, man. Interception, Patrick Peterson. Give me the ball back. Let's see some more plays with Miles Sanders and Jalen Hurts, man. All right, so let's see how this goes. Since we know he is running some mid blitzes. Ah, that DK caught that. DK straight up caught that. What a freaking monster, man. Did not expect that. What a throw by Jalen Hurts and what a catch by DK Metcalf, man. That was crazy. That was crazy. And that's a Miles Sanders touchdown right there. Easy touchdown run up the gut. Let's go, man. What a dot by Jalen Hurts. He doesn't have the most amazing deep throw accuracy, but it looks like it's showing right there. He's got some throwing actually right on the money to DK Metcalf. And Miles Sanders is just playing pretty nicely. Just taking the holes, whatever we give him. Hasn't made too many broken tackles right now, of course. But, I mean, this is looking like the Jalen Hurts show right now. Throwing two TDs, Chad Johnson, and to DK Metcalf on that beautiful throw. But what a catch by DK Metcalf right there. Let's not forget about that crazy catch, man. Oh, he's got us right there. I thought Deion could have came back and just juked him out a little. But good play. Good play by my opponent. Over the top. Deion, get the tackle. All right, our opponent's driving down. Big play right there with his little corner route. That kind of killed us on that. But hopefully right here we can redeem ourselves. Just make sure not to make another mistake. Good play right there. He knew I was going to one of them. Chad Johnson or Marquise Brown. He saw me go over the top and he started to play it safe. So it's 14-3. Miles Sanders performed pretty solid. But Jalen Hurts has been throwing some amazing balls, man. Did not expect that from Jalen Hurts, honestly. Like, the way he's throwing the ball is just beautiful, man. Throwing some dots. He hasn't overthrown too much. Hasn't made too many mistakes. So, pretty proud of Jalen Hurts so far right now. Let's see if we can get a deep post with Chad Johnson right here. This will be really nice if we're able to complete it. He might be sending some pressure, so who knows. We'll see what we can do here. Hopefully, he pass commits. He's sending some heat, and he just goes straight to the quarterback. Jack Youngblood just sniffed it out all the way. Man, what a play by Jack Youngblood right there. Just that one step ahead and just really killed us. And then Deion pretty much shut down Chad Johnson. So we're going to punt the ball here, go back on defense. And let's make some plays, guys. What we got to do basically as Deion just trucked Charles Woodson. Oh, my gosh. You're here on defense trying to lurk him out. Boom. Oh, good play right there. That's a good player. Robert Mathis didn't even go back there. It's tough, man. All right, bringing down the safeties. If he tries to run the ball, we'll do something to stop him. I mean, like I said, if he's going to run the ball, good for him, but... And we get the sack with Glover. Let's go, man. He had him right over the middle. Like, I fell for it. I didn't even... Nobody was under me. And just straight up, he could have thrown it over top. But the way it looks like right now, our opponent's going to have to drive down hard, man. Gives it his running back, Billy Sims. But Jeremy Chin's right there to lay the hit stick, man. Good play. Good play. Make sure the curl flats don't get open. Just got to watch the middle. Come on, man. Robert Mathis... You gotta get back there, bro. You just let him get the first down. Watch for the fakes, man. Watch for the fakes. We get the fumble. We recover it, Deion Sanders. But we're at the one. Oh, my gosh. This is a scary thing, man. We got to make sure we don't give up a safety. This is scary right here, man. Although, call a timeout real quick. Let's go I form. Let's go power out, man. I'm a little worried right here, man. This is a little scary. All right, let's see if we can get it. It's gonna be interesting, man. Oh, Miles Sanders, he's got room. All that space for Miles Sanders, man. He broke one loose right there. That mid blitz killed him, bro. Miles Sanders takes it to the house. Let's go, guys. Miles Sanders, what is that, a 99-yard touchdown run? Let's go. All right, let's do this again. Time, cover your man. Oh, that's a pick right there. Sean Taylor all the way. Interception, Sean Taylor. Yeah, you ain't gonna beat us with that. Get that garbo out of here, man. Sean Taylor just looking to intercept that. Can he take this to the house? Sean Taylor, come on, man. Just, oh, almost took it to the house. Sean Taylor with an amazing interception, amazing coverage right there over Tyreek Hill. Wasn't gonna get beat like that, especially not with the update on the whole zone defense. It looks like our opponent's gonna rage quit, guys. Let's go. All right, guys, that's gonna do it for the video, man. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Jalen Hurts balled out, had some good throws. Amazing, crazy throw to DK Metcalf for that first down, right? Miles Sanders with a great run. Beast, what a beast with the speed. Solid running back. You know, it didn't make any flashy plays like a lot of other running backs especially, but I mean, he made plays happen, right? When they were given to him, he made them happen. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button for more My Ultimate Team content, guys. Catch you guys until next time. Peace.